What's all this doing out here? Where the hell am I? What is this place? I'm even stronger than before. I need to find that crystal. this where those copies of me came from? Someone's been here. They couldn't have been watching me the entire time, could they? There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here. This one's the real deal. I can feel it. Ha 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 ha!
Charles, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That, Kay, was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
I'm strong enough for he can manifest. He can save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Hold up! Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run! Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on!
You can't escape me, Rose. Ethan, persistent as always.
Dad!
Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain. Foolish little girl.
How intent you were on my throwing them away? I think they just might.
This is... Here I come. This will all soon...
What a vessel! There's nothing.
There's no shields.
Don't resist. Why suffer needless? Offer yourself unto me! There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. Let's see this power. How dare you? How about this? This is me. Here I come. This will all soon be. There's nothing to fear.
There's no shields.
And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. Don't resist. Why suffer needless? Offer yourself unto me! Why do you...
It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible! Well worth the effort.
You might change your mind when I put an end to your plans!
Come! Be by my side! Resurrect my sweet love. But no matter how many vessels I created, none had the power to regenerate. That is why it must be. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through.
Your time is at an end. Why suffer needs? Here I come.
Let's see, Doctor!
What is this? Do you still not see? There is no happy ending. Nothing changes. Your suffering will never end. You just won't give up. You really are. It shines inside, makes you the perfect vessel. There's nothing. I shall finish this. There is no victory. Finally! My struggle comes to fruition!
Rose! Over here!
Dad!
Take her down.
Oh, I will.
Return and yield your strength to me. So much power! You truly would have been the perfect vessel for my Eva!
I'm not a goddamn vessel. Not some stupid copy. I'm me, Rose. And you're done.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh my God!
You're so grown up now. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance.
to talk. Face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back. I'm back. Dad.
Think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
I
can.
I think it does. But
hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
Thank you.